Hey, how we all doing? Welcome to HD Piano. I'm Dan. In this lesson, I'll show you how to play our melody version arrangement of Sunflower by Post Malone and Sway Lee. We'll start with the intro. 1, 2. I'd like to also give you a taste of the verse, the chorus, and then Post's verse. So here they are. And here's the chorus. And then here is Post's verse. Okay, so those are teasers for the lesson to come. Everything can be found at hdpiano.com, by the way. But we're starting with the intro in this verse. This is middle C right here, and we're in the key of D major. Before I get breaking this down, I'd like to know, should I watch this movie, Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse? I have not seen it, and so I'm going to take your recommendation. Yes or no, and why? Comment below. All right. We begin with our thumb on A, index on B, middle on D, but not all together. We play with that rhythm. And 3, 4, 1. In the left hand, we have a D power chord. We're adding a thumb in the right to give us this rich D major triad. These bottom three voices, 1, 2, 3, these are going to kind of provide the rhythm. So the top note is the melody, which happens to be Sway Lee's kind of vocalizations, these really ambient, dreamy sounds. And the bottom is the rhythm. So let's kind of learn it in that fashion. We're going to look at the top voice as sort of its own part, and that bottom. So we go from D and we jump up to A, B. Meanwhile, the left hand is still playing. Now we have lead-ins here in the left hand. E, F sharp to G, the right hand, A, B, F sharp. We just walk down F sharp, E, D to A and B, cluster. Okay, this is a fun one. We play 3 on D, and the bottom note, the bottom voicing in the right hand, is two notes on one thumb. G and A. I hope you can reach us. If you can't, you can try this, but you'll see why in a second, why we'd like to play two with one. Two notes with one finger. Because right there, we need to reach up to this melody note, and then A and B. And then we have a little G major thing like before there. The rhythm changes slightly. 1 and a 2 and 3. Okay, I threw a lot at you. Don't get overwhelmed. What we're gonna do is rewind. I'm gonna play those 8 measures, the intro, really, really slowly, like uncomfortably slowly for me, and it'll help you see everything at a more digestible speed. So here we go. 2, 3, 4. Three, four, one, two. a little faster. 2, 3. Close to recorded speed. 2, 3, 4. 3, 4, 1. 3, 4, 1. 2, 3, 4, 4, 1, 2. 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. I recognize that this is a pretty complicated part. I'm making it sound easy because I'm a professional, but I do understand that you guys are going to need a little more work. So my recommendation for practicing this is go back to that really slow playthrough. Okay, if you can't even catch it at that speed, then you know, use the speed control in YouTube or in our video player to slow it down to 50% and make it really, really slow. Okay, that's where you need to start, and then slowly turn the dial up. So once you've played it at that slow speed, turn the dial up, play it at a slightly faster speed. Turn the dial up to a slightly faster speed, etc., until you've reached your goal tempo, which in this case is 90 beats per minute. Okay? So I'm going to do it one more time at the really slow speed, just to remind you how accessible this can be at a sluggish tempo. 2, 3, and 4. 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, and 1 last time at recorded speed. 1, 2, ready, and ready, play. Verse and everything else is at hdpiano.com. I would love to see you there. Go find us on social media and say hello. We are at hdpiano. We're on Reddit, Instagram, Twitter, all that. If you have song ideas, send them to requests.hdpiano.com. That's where we find out about new things to teach. I'm Dan, and I will see you at hdpiano.com, the home of the hybrid piano lesson.